There we go. More and like it. Sorry about this long wait, guys. I don't know what's going on. I had to reset my modem, and all of a sudden, I got it back up and running. Well, I guess it is. I need to reset my modem. So, there you go, folks. Last game of the night, and this is it. And look at this. We're on the last part, the last segment, and I'll rewind time. And Nintendo has done their thing, and we are on the Switch. So, let's get my party going, huh? So, I wonder if I notice I'm on. Stuck on doing.
Foreseeable future, Jackbox nights are going to start at 9:30, or between 9 and 9:30.
So yeah, I got chap.
You know, real life happenings.
You can do,
In the meantime, I'll figure out but meanwhile, thank you guys so much for hanging out. I am really glad this, really glad this stream turned out better, than my opening attempt. But, You guys were great, you guys were nice, and I'm pretty sure. fun to play with, you know? So, hope we can do it again sometime. If you like everything you see here, I have all of the socials at MCJ. Be sure to head up part and hit that part. Love you lots, and as always,
yeah.
We'll see you later.
I just got with Chip's going to be off. Crap. I'll go to chapter him all, Polly. If you want Mark and hello, oh hi Mark. If you want to, he's supposed to leave. I just came back on. Now I gotta now see what Lee thinks. Hold on one moment, Mark. Jeez, how am I gonna do this? Well, let me see. If you want, Mark, send me the invite. We're gonna figure it out from here. Okay, sorry about this, folks. We'll get back to this. I am now gonna be in a match against Winston 18 and I'm up against Mark, so. To the house, sorry about that, guys. Okay, so I am right now in the game against Mark. So. And he's gonna be the server host for Mario Party. How many turns leave is that right now? Oh, should I just double check? Hold on a moment. We're double checking. Oh, he's almost done. He has a couple of turns left. We can wait for Liv. That'd be fine, and then Liv can join us in our... Oh yeah, I need to join my core group. We have to make this a short game. Okay. How many turns? If we could go for a short match. Google heads or tails. Heads 10, 15 tails. Hey Google, flip a coin. You guys want mine for 10 turns, right? Hey, I'm thinking Yoshi's Tropical Island for the map. Whoops. So there you go, 10 turns is fine? Yeah. And landing on heads. Shit. So you guys want mine for 10 turns. And it's on Yoshi's Tropical Map. And landing on heads, the house. On the mini game, huh? Okay, 10 turns for Yoshi's Tropical Map. I think. And I know mini games will be on for all. So. He's on 14 of 15 right now. Yeah, we can start. Yeah, it's your game. Well, it is how we play it. Okay. So folks, we're gonna do a 10-turn Mario Party match. To end. On a perfect night, so... Yeah, because after this, I'm also going to end. So.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be a LG. Okay, so. We need computer players, by the way. Ooh, you sure, because it both be me. But. Yeah. Difficulty. Yeah, make it easy. 10. Half an hour. All types. Alright. Now, here we go. And for the folks at home, you haven't seen Mario Party Superstars? Then yeah. Hi. This is the first time we'll get to see this. Here on SNR. The newly remodeled Yoshi's Tropical Island. So this is based off on the first Mario Party. So long ago, a passing superstar met some Yoshi stranded on these very islands. The superstar stepped up and saved these Yoshis. What a hero. The kindness of the superstars was something for the Yoshis, and it meant so much. It's not letting me finish reading. Okay, so it's gonna switch out to the star, and Toad's gonna be in charge of the whole mayhem. Going. And I'm going last, which I may have the opportunity. So. Oh great. He's stretching. That's the way to stop Wario.
Mario time.
Oh great, you're gonna stretch back. I knew that was gonna happen. I was stretching. Hey, Birdo, sub. 2. Event, which is an item space. Wall block. I guess it switched back too, by the way. Wow, we're all just running. Oh no, I did it. Just had to come on. This is a chance of luck. This is Bowser's big blast. Gonna pick the red, huh? You got lucky. Chase, which color? I guess it fit. Am I dropping frames again? Oh, no, I cannot. Oh, you picked yellow. Walk around the house, huh? Picking green. Oh my god! Ah! Bye, Wario. What? How do I rejoin? I'm the host. Make a new room. Hold on a moment, folks. Well, this was just practice. No, it's kind of fun that I just made the room as well. Yeah. And same map. Same nap. Nap. Yeah. What is nap? What is sleep? Know how to play.
Yes, your time.
Okay. I think we know of Yoshi's Island, so we're just gonna get to the dice.
Welcome to Robo Island.
Oh yeah. Now I know how to play this map. So. Okay, next to last.
Oh yeah.
So Maki first. Yes. Got Rosalina.
Oh yeah.
Going third. Ace is last.
Yes.
So if we're playing with Rosalina, then we're playing with Leaf's waifu. A space waifu, by the way. So. Hey, Leaf, wait for six! Hello, hello, Leaf Raiders! I guess my party is the same thing, huh? Hello, everybody from Leaf's chat. Oh, we call that is Leaf Raiders. Hi! And if you don't know who I am, then. It's well good shame then. Yeah.
Let's go!
So, anyway. Hi! Can you be the leaf and I'll power you? Power me all you want, Core. Hi! Hi, if you know me, great, if not, then there you go, Bennett, 7 7 is the name, and playing games, it's a game. Coin. And there's 10 coins, so hi, yeah. Right now we're doing a Mario Party 10 turns match with Mark. We are a K.A. Leaf Fan 18. And it's all good. Oh my. Got a mic core. And hi, how you doing?
Thank you, Mitch.
So, we are in a... pretty much the last segment. And it's my party, which I need to update. Because I'm not playing Tunic. Am I? No, I'm playing my party. Oh, one moment. I know I am gone, but I need to fix my category. Alright! We're Gucci! Okay, I see. Bye, Daisy! On that one, but we tied for the win. Damn. Cause I'm in first. Rosalina second, Mox third, and Daisy's last. So yeah, first place. So what's he gonna get? 5, yeah. Anyway, welcome. Yeah. We are in actually the last segment of our SNR Night episode. And this is actually the last of ours. Shoot. Bowser. Yeah, we knew it. We didn't know that was gonna be the Bowser one. Oh, you asshole. We have to give 10 coins to Bowser. I missed our territory. Huh? Well, I got mushroom anyway. So, hey, works out well. So, yeah. So, we are on this thing called Rewind the Time as I play old school games from the Atari days all the way to the modern. In chronological order, and I'm on the bench. On the last game of the night, and that is a Mario Party to the finish. Other than I just hit. Issue with dropping frames. Oh yeah, we got her. So I have to control what light? The red light. And she's caught in the same place. Winners. Yeah. She was caught in the same place we had in practice mode. Wow. What are the odds of that to happen? When turn number three. One. Yeah. Let's go. I'm just hoping for a random block to appear to give us like coins or a star. Why not? She's got a custom dice block. If I hit 5, I'm out. Yeah. Ha! Wow! Okay, what is it? This is the second time. Third. No, this is the fourth time I've been playing this. Oh, I got 10 coins. Yes. Then I had a switch.
Night, Jay.
Night, Jay.
Yep, I gotta go. Bye, guys.
Bye. Got a mushroom. So, yeah. No, not. Everybody was thinking about, and Link was just asking that one time, what is the Kama Sutra of Mecha Marathon? Yeah, my speed. So. Go Stacy. Go for Salinas.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Finish.
Damn, they only 50 yards?
Yeah.
And again, I've been practicing on this. And I'm going to hit up more.
Mario time!
Lucky space time. Nice, got a roadblock. Oh no, this is gonna be swapping.
Let's go.
Yeah. So again, thank you, chat, for sticking along with me on a really good way. Uh-oh. Hidden block. She's got coins.
Yes.
Only 12.
Luigi time.
Hey. Only 9, huh? Just about 2. Alright, so yeah, again, thank you guys for. Monsi's giving you the curse block. And now it's Bowser. Gonna give her that. Got 10. And that's the cursed ice block. And it's only for 3 coins. Alright, so yeah. Yeah, thank you, yeah. Let's build blast this. There we go. And this. So yeah, it's been a long good journey. Oh boy, it's been a long day. Oh my god, Dave. Oh my god, what's Selena? Oh, Daisy's out, Busai. God. god. Uh-oh, not me. Okay, so he's going to go. I missed. Oh, I missed. Oh, she got me. Oh! Just barely. That tiny hit. Damn.
Mario time.
But now. Gotta use that dice block. Oh, damn, he got it out. And folks, that's how the dice block work. He hit that amount he needs.
Let's go.
So yeah. Thank you, Jeff, for also sticking for a long good time here on SNR. Also here on Twitch. Sorry about this connection problem. Twelve coins. That's gonna break. Oh no. Why did you have a switch? I'll take the negative 3 on the last base. Unless if Daisy could be ballsy enough just to hit that. Dungeon duels. Oh no. Why does it have to be this one? Oh, this is a close match. Oh, no. Oh, that looks like a photo finish.
Winners.
That looks like a photo finish. That was close. That was a photo finish. Well, 5 turns left. So I'm first. Mark is just about 5 coins. Well, could be anybody's game. Well, I guess it was Rosalina that gets picked. I'll get 20 coins.
Mario time.
Okay, so last 5 turns. Hey. Now he's on. Oh, that's cool. And it is gonna be Rosalina who's gonna get that pick, cause she just had the 20 coins. On the cheap, cheap fish.
No.
Only 11. The Mark is right now went from second to first. Oh, but now it's a versus. So it's a battle game. Well, first up, let's give Mark the 3 coins.
Yes.
But now, how many coins? Oh, it's 20. 80 coins is now at stake. Really? Oh no. It's the baseball game. Well, I get second.
Yeah.
Not bad. If it was the other one, then 56? Jeez. Well, I'm screwed. Actually, not second. He said this could be anybody's game, so it can't be anybody's game at this point. So. Oh, Tope?
Luigi
time. 9. Yeah, it says 18 coins. And it's only for 3, by the way.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, 27. A little bit better. Oh, great. My mock says you and me, 23 coins. What we got? Mood of order. This one is. That's 46.
Oh, yes. Yes.
And good thing I wager all of it too. Yeah, it's like Jeopardy, you have to go on the daily double all in. God, I did. Wager it all, and it paid off. Why is it on wall calls? Oh, and it's bomb bomb. Oh, great. That's gonna be difficult. I missed.
Winner.
I guess it was 18. Then it went to 17. Then it went down to 16. Guess my math was wrong. And I was run over. I was run over at the actual rate of play, so I'm overbid. I just overbid. Jeez. Now you found the hidden block. What?
You got a star.
What?
Let's go.
And I guess the other was a star? I'm just gonna hit 5.
Yes. Daisy.
Hi Daisy, what you got? this dice box. You know what? I should get one out of the bat. And it's Castaways from the original Mario Party. I'm playing Rubble's version, the 64 version. Start. Oh, oh, that was on that third chest! Oh, I just grabbed it too! Aye, oh, that fight. Well, 3 turns to go.
Mario time!
Knew he was gonna get that. It's the golden pipe. It will warp to a star. But since... oh no, I can't. Oh, she's going 10. And she's gonna be close, by the way. Wait a minute, 12. Isn't that the event space? But she's also got a golden star. I mean, golden pipe. Oh, nope. Oh, hey, Daisy. Since you give it to me. Come on, bitch.
No!
You really had to go there.
Gosh darn it. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with 10. If it's any indication, I may wager small on this. Cause this one, it has to be dead timing on this.
Yeah.
Oh no, you let this remind me of Jump Showdown. Fall Guys. Oh, this one goes fast. Folks, this is gonna be a while. Bear with us. Oh my god, my lack of move. Now you know why it's a good idea. I rage is more on that one.
Oh no. Oh no.
You had to pay 10. Well, she has to pay 6. Actually, it was 5. That was a cool idea, Daisy. But now it's Daisy against us. Oh, it's Boulder Ball. Oh, crap. Oh, come on, let's see her out. Why she wants with me? Why do I deserve that beef? You know, just saying. But anyways, Thomas bitch, guess he didn't win for Mark because he was the closest one. He went for me. Well, that was a big screw up on her part. And another battle to go along with that. Well, luckily, Wesselina can finish this out. With her 10 coins. Yeah. Oh no, not Puzzle Party. I want Leaf's Sleeve.
You might!
Leaf, Leaf. Not Leaf, Leaf. Wow.
And you said things about Leaf?
Oh my god.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Wow, took a while, and I just won. And your new leader of the coins is me. 88. Yeah, you just lost that one, though, Selena. Oh, now it's for Selena's turn. Again, playing conservative. With me. Spin Doctor! Why can it be Vine with me? That's a cool one. Oh, that's just gonna be a bitch we're gonna have to forget about. And
winner.
Yeah, I knew I would get beaten on this because I haven't figured out the trick to that.
Yes.
But now I'm 10 coins ahead, entering the final. Final turn. That's a mix up. Okay, this one's an easy one.
Start.
a daisy. I think you and Daisy just went Koopa style right there. Both of you fell off, and then was Lena after that. Couldn't even make it.
Oh, yeah.
And then you gotta switch from here to back there again. Totally now she can't use that golden pie.
Yes.
10 coins? Well, that's turn anyway, so that's just right to hell with it, we're just rich. So we just rich, folks. And there's Jack.
This is news to me, sir.
What's that?
Gene snitched on you.
Oh yeah, I dropped the F in him.
Happy, holy shit.
Money belt. Let's see how much I can take.
Start.
God, that's a new one. What's your total again?
I think it's over 100.
And r/whoosh.
My mom had to leave with only one. I think Mark just won.
Bo Mark, anyway. Oh.
Goes Daisy. Yep, I knew it.
You shouldn't underestimate him. Even I know that. Even Leaf knows that.
And then I want some more. I want more superstars. $114 in total, and I took 23 in money belts. For that. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be Mox anyway, so I pretty much knew that game was. I collected. Wow, 264 coins. Hi, Robo. But the number of minigame coins I collected was 106. Not bad. Yeah, GG's. Oh, well, Selena went. Bought some items in the shop. Daisy had the more moles. Yeah, Mark got the slowpoke one, so that's why he won on that. Yeah, I would have took the happening space too. Bowser space was land on once. Number stickers of use. And it's the whole thing. Throughout the whole turns we did not have to land on chance time. Which is wow. That's the first time. Cause normally during the free fleet, chance time has been land on.
I'm sure that's happened before.
Yeah. Oh, no, that's great. GG's. Gonna mount mini games.
Mario time.
Here we go.
Little coin bell, what do you say?
Coin battle.
And that's what we do at the start and the finish of the. He hasn't done superstars in a long time, though. Well, he just did it.
Yep. You too, thank you, Mark. See you tomorrow night for Gameplay Sunday, Gameplay Squad Sunday. You know why my speech has had to come to play.
Is something is draining my phone's battery.
Oh, yeah.
Finish.
just doing my old minigame gauntlet.
Been on a practice.
So close.
Winner!
Oh yeah!
Three, two. So we're just going for PBs at this point, I guess. I think mine's like 59, and I haven't been able to come close to it since.
Oh my god.
Finish.
If that was going to be 46.9, I was going to laugh. That record was 171.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever gotten that high up.
Start.
I think my best is like 140 something. Not that I keep doing that, it's just that I'm slow.
Wow. You were saying how that close?
A three-way tie for second?
No, not for a three-way tie, some-way tie for first.
Shay wins. Shay always wins.
Shay. One more and then I'll...
Start.
I think trying him in three sounds pretty fair.
Oh my god.
Could be.
Winner.
Oh.
Oh, 156.
Yeah. Have to not even see the curvature of the earth.
That's fucking
Leaf just assaults the A button in this one. Your best is 719. So
yeah.
7.1.
I could get that to a sub 7.
Three. Then you are Leaf Apollo. You know which one I've been progressively worse and worse at for some reason?
What's that?
That, Dinger Derby.
Oh god, I've been playing that. I cannot.
Keeps throwing you curveballs, no pun intended.
That's gonna be a fun part.
Yeah, Leaf was like, well, you just watch the numbers countdown. That doesn't help. Just keeps throwing you different shit. 19.
Yeah, that.
I don't think I've ever gotten more than 12. Well,
wow, this is a tie. Wow, this is the first tie. Yeah, I gotta do it again.
I think you can do it.
King was Lena?
Are you sure that's not actually Leaf?
I don't know, seeing Leaf in a dress.
He is going to hear about this SNR tomorrow. Whatever it's called, I just can't do it.
Finish. An update? What is this? Shape?
Duh.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. They kicked my ass in Strikers, in case you missed it.
And here's the thing, I just bought the game too, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
And it's... I haven't played it yet.
I don't think it's that bad. As long as you can, you know, get the hang of it. It enraged me at first, but... You know, it can be a real nail-biter for, Twitch spectators. But it's a natty ice.
That's what I call nail that one down.
Mm-hmm.
Mark and I tried this on endless mode, right?
I have a Twitch clip with this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I still clip that compilation of you and I tied on TikTok Hop. But this is just a reminder of Jump Showdown, pretty much.
This was back when TikTok didn't refer to a crappy social media platform.
And this is endless mode too, by the way, so this is how long can I go? Never mind. 45.
Tie your fuck.
I was gonna time my record, but that ain't gonna happen. I did one more. Then we'll close this out for the night. This is hot one jump too, by the way. 108.
I was afraid to talk until you were done.
Oh my god.
Yeah. That's where it just stops showing mercy.
I know. And 133 is... Damn it. They're showing no mercy today.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Button bashing. Plus, really staying focused actually does help with practice for tomorrow night's Cross Sunday, which is always our best one.
Sadly, I'm going to be coming in on those later than usual for the foreseeable future.
Oh, yeah. Or that time thing, yeah. Damn, I'm really gonna be 2 wins to go tomorrow? Yeah.
I don't know.
It can be doable.
Doesn't our level reset on the 21st? If I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm over.
It's been too long, so.
Season 6 has been too long.
Well, yeah, but understandably so.
Yeah. I mean, it started the Tuesday after Thanksgiving, and then it just ran right through until...
The first day of summer.
First day of summer.
Yeah. And somebody's birthday.
On the 21st.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that's gonna be... Ooh, I think that's gonna be filmed... next week.
That's a Tuesday.
Saturday. Well, next Saturday I'm filming... the birthday special. Next week.
Mm. Go.
Cause that 21st... Again... Let's see. So if I'm not mistaken, the 19th. Okay, so it'll be the 18th, 19th, 20th, and 21st. I'll be streaming for 4 days instead of 3.
Oh yeah, you've got
18th next week. SNR.
Yeah, SNR.
Squad Sunday.
DVD.
Monday.
And something else. The. Oh, yeah, that's when...
The all play. Free for all.
Free for all.
It's gonna hit.
I was trying to ask Leaf, is that when he's planning on doing his...
His 12-hour stream, 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. My time, so it'll be 12 p.m. to 12 a.m.
I was actually wondering... If that was going to be his 1,000-minute stream, but...
No.
No, I think he's still... I think that's still in planning.
That is still in planning for his 1,000-minute stream.
Yep. Once he hit that mark, he just has to figure out what he has to do.
Right.
Long silence.
Okay, so I'm just looking up. So tomorrow will be Squad. No. Gameplay and Squad Sunday. Tomorrow. Gameplay is F-Zero The Lost Tracks tomorrow. And then it will be Squad Sunday at 6. That's that. And then Monday, of course, will be Murder Mondays.
I might actually do more strikers on Monday, so.
There you go.
For those of you wondering, on my end, Murder Monday only happens once in a blue moon now.
Yeah. And on one of Mondays, I am with a new survivor. So I just finished Claudette. I'm on Nea, which is her perks is now in my ranks. Because if you see on what happened on Monday stream, playing with her solo, I've just hit nothing but luck.
What it always is for me.
So again, tomorrow fall, what did I say again? Oh yeah, F-Zero Lost Tracks gameplay, and Cross Sunday. And then Mondays, and I'm off again on the 14th. Through the
18th. Lucky.
Off stream, but.
Oh, I thought you meant.
The work?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, never mind. I forgot you were mentioning the 4 in a row was for next weekend.
Yeah, the fall, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess I forgot. The 13th, 14th be 9 of 5s. 8:35, 9, 8, or early shift on Friday. It depends how big is the truck.
Yeah, I'm trying to get shifts like that. My supervisor won't do shit.
But I may call in on a Monday. Because something is not right, and I need to get that fixed. Yeah. But we'll see how she goes tomorrow. If not, we'll have to take her back to the you-know-where, and she has to be getting looked at. Yes, but hopefully that better not cost us an arm and a leg. But anyway, enough about this. We are No, you were sorry. There we go. And then on the note, anyway, we'd like to thank the guys for being part of it and helping out. Thank you guys at home for watching, and thank you Chet for sticking along.
The unexpected cameo since you got snitched on.
Yeah.
Certainly has been a pleasure.
It's good to see you, man.
I'm great to be here, so. Nice to get a moment to escape reality and then check on you guys.
Absolutely.
Night. It's like, comment, favorite, sub, subscribe to these guys as well. Love and support as always. If you like this or any other episodes of SNR, playlist will be on the bottom right below. If you do subscribe, don't forget to ring the bell to enable all notifications so you won't miss an upload from me on my channel, on my YouTube channel, that is. So please check that out. Don't forget to follow us on our social media page. Don't forget to follow this channel's Twitter page as I post the SNR episodes updates and Twitch notifications when I go live. That's where it's gonna be. And all that. Also, here on Twitch, don't forget tomorrow it will be Gameplay for Squad Sunday 6. Now I gotta figure out who's the host. Am I now gonna have to follow the love? I think I got a good one to host. We are going to host. Ready for this? We're hosting Lekka, and she is playing Dead by Daylight. A very good Twitch streamer, which who actually recently hit hard on losing her followers, so she's gonna gain some couple of them, so we're gonna send our way to her. So there you go. We're hosting Lekka for the rest of the stream. Well, not the rest of the stream, but we're hosting Lekka. So anyway, thank you guys for being a part. Stay safe, please. Stay awesome. Love you lots. I'll see you again tomorrow for F-Zero, The Lost Tracks. The question is, can I actually beat the game? Who knows? Anyways, have a good night, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace.